Everybody up.
Oh, come on, for real.
Start using you a little more, and I notice they're not coming after me.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops,
buddy. Oh no.
Well, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Nearly grazed the other end. When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away. And so we've completed one period of play. Both teams caused the goaltenders to buckle only one time. So the goalies almost won that period. It's 1-1 after one. Period two is underway. At an angle to Strange. A tremendous glove save. Looking to fix.
Yeah, I should have been a regular trophy winner.
Gains that offensive line. Gets that pass in the corner.
Oh, the cover net pass a lot more.
Shoots! A wonderful shot answered quickly. He's locked in now. Great save.
Yeah, I was going to try to get the pass from that.
Takes it to the corner. Brings a shot. Score.
Really, dude?
He's got his second. Boston's broken the tie, gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. They've got the draw. And the pickup. Pass attempt to fix. Rampages cutting the ice along the boards at center. Directing that one to Lundqvist. A howitzer! You could almost count that one, but no. Outstanding body contact. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. That is up close and personal. Good thing he's wearing the helmet. That could have been very dangerous.
Alright, or this game just is ass.
Look at this chance! Save! Over 9 minutes have gone off the clock. It was tied, not anymore. Good clean win. Tries to get it on net. Got a piece of that one. Pasternak's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Ooh, and he lost it. He better get back.
Nope.
One of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. The goaltenders have been excellent. And the energy has been high.
Of course,
leads that charge into the zone. Shot! Oh, what a terrific save in close.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs it. What a stop.
Terrific makeup. He's got pressure.
Oh, he's playing wing.
It's dumped in.
Pasternak's playing wing.
Is it Zezepet or whatever's name?
San Antonio's continuing on in the defensive zone. In the slot! Wonderful save! He was hovering right over it!
Puck cover!
Nice face-off win!
What? How did I not pick that up?
Shoots one! Right in that catching glove! Good work! Covers for a face-off! They won that draw, and the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play. San Antonio's in the neutral zone along the wing. A one-timer! Collected by Lundqvist. And he gains the zone. Very important steal for him. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Fitz loses that puck while faking in the offensive zone. He tried to do way too much there, Doc.
How's the wing? What is it? How are you doing there? With R1? Your elbows.
Boston's prevailed on another faceoff.
Oh my god, that's fucking bullshit.
Second period. period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. Austin's goal came on this play. There's at least one locker room that's happy at the end of this period. We'll be right back.
See that newest crossover right there?
Yeah, I sent that to you.
I don't like one. I don't like it. They're using too many good games to try to keep theirs alive. The only thing I don't want out of that is a clap-clap back button.
We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
So the scoreboard
San Antonio's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck
in the back. Oh, I couldn't grab it.
In with it now. Let's it go.
And you gotta watch Austin.
Point blank. The goaltender shuts that one down in a superb opportunity. Shoots one. Good save. It's gonna have to be something tougher than that to score. Hangs on for a whistle. Bruins with a clean win on the draw. Snapping a pass to Pastrnak. Brings it in for an attack. Corralled it again. Now they had an attack going, but it wouldn't work because the pass is back out over the blue line. Pitching it to Lundqvist. The Bruins lug that along in the defensive zone. That puck is loose, a good defensive play. The glove like lightning. Covers for a faceoff. The Bruins win the draw.
Oh.
Able to attack now. Got it all. The shooter thought he had some space, but the goalie flashes the glove. What a great glove save. A little over 7 minutes off the clock in the third. The Bruins have eked out a 2-1 advantage. Has it picked up?
Oh.
Is able to move on in. Save there. Propelled to Pastrnak. And it's a good pickup. Long pass from to Katarinakis. Fires! Score! And the game is even! San Antonio's goal has tied this game up. A fun ride to the finish for all of us now. Face-off win, and what will they do?
Try.
Skates it into the zone. Quick wrist shot!
Good shot.
Back on his stick.
I was on a bad angle on him.
Set up an equally great stop by the goaltender. Boston's controlling play at center ice.
Just watch behind you guys.
Oh, net. Oh, what the fuck? That's cool.
There goes Boston.
Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well-played chess match. There's no room. There's no way.
I think I injured Boston.
Can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
I injured Pastrnak. I feel happy. I can slip over the fence.
Good face-off win. And he picks it up.
Stevie Williams
carries it on in from center. On the outside, a shot. Wonderful stop.
I should have waited for Sig to come over there and shot him one timer.
Darn it. I see my shots can't go in.
Winning more than half my face off.
Oh, that's a big face-off victory there. In their own end, moving well. and in flight over the line. As that one measured in his own end.
It's a tall one.
What a terrific opportunity. Outstanding point blank save. You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Let's go.
Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go!
Wesson is too fast.
San Antonio's broken the
tie. Like, smacking Wesson in the eye.
Let's see what happens before time expires.
Do what? He said he's giving short
clips.
We got a minute left.
Oh, baby.
Gains the blue line. Sets up.
Watch wrap.
Grab it. Okay, or don't.
Great shooting lane.
Nope.
On top of that,
let's go, baby.
Get out. We got this.
Oh,
let's go. Win the finals, baby. Win the finals. Let's fucking go.
Yeah, these, baby. I'm talking mad garbage in the
Have you on your off
hey, remember, Pashnar said you get 5 points in the game.
You literally, I think Pashnar actually said that you didn't produce anything that last game. Look at you now.
Yeah.
So we got carried by Gamma.
Has it back deep.
Good.
Yeah, we're gonna make them quit the league.
Good.
Start the attack going in the zone.
When you
I fucking stick lifted him. I didn't trip him.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player.
Just shut down.
Who put that picture?
In my house.
Guard.
He lets the shooter make the first move, and then he stops.
3 seconds. Yeah, literally. In a way.
Important face-off win. Lost possession there.
Let's go, boys. We're in the final.
By all sounds, the end of this game. Hockey is played at incredible speeds, but when you have more ice to work with, you can really turn it
around.
The speed of this format was the difference here.
Now watch Pasha say. Share
play,
that's all you need, Wes.
The last one was Borderlands?
Yep.
Is it just gonna be like a different game or is it something?
It's gonna be like Fortnite, but they have
like a. They're putting like a place from Borderlands. From
Brandon, you wanna share play with me whenever you get done with all of that map? I'm bored. I'm for like 20 minutes. I'm still not watching. Huh? Brandon, you watched him 100?
I don't know what kind of audio that is. Someone thumbs it up.